An early game for the Fisher Cats today, trying to complete the sweep of the Harrisburg Senators. 3-0 New Hampshire, bottom three. Matt Newman doubles down the right field line. Kevin Nolan scores. Ryan Schimpf in behind him. That put New Hampshire in front 5-0. Hot day at the ballpark, so the folks over there are doing the best they can to keep the kids cool, breaking out the hoses. Top of the seventh, John Anderson will throw one in the dirt, and Brian Girolamin scores on the wild pitch. But that was the only Harrisburg run. New Hampshire wins 6-1. They sweep the series. The homestand continues tomorrow against Reading.